Right, we're going to do a wash race today. We've got the Bosch XL8 outside now, instead of in the house. So we're going to do the Bosch XL8 versus Siemens S16. So it's going to be speed perfect versus express programming. We're going to do cotton 60 on both, with obviously speed perfect and plus on that, because if you add speed perfect, it'll knock a Vince off as well. So that'll pretty much ultimately lose. But that could add time, the speed perfect. We're going to be washing the serve covers and the duvet off the serve that the dogs lie on. Just to warn you guys, with the Bosch, it has a the brushes are a bit dodgy in it. A bit, well, not dodgy, they're just worn a bit. So it may make a few little noises when it's going. Like a bit of scraping noises from the motor. It'll sound atrocious, but it only does it like a few times. And it may spark a tiny bit at 400. But I don't want to buy new brushes for it yet. I just want to wear these out because I don't want to buy new brushes if the machine, in reality, technically doesn't work. So I'll just keep using it until the oil restores the speed up anymore, or it just completely kills them. So that's what we're going to do. First thing, I'm going to load them up. Set boosters in both. Quite a few in because it is the surfer covers. I want to smell quite nice. That's what I'm using. So the Bosch is going to be taking the two big blue ones, I think. We'll do that. Probably, yeah. Hopefully the Bosch does not slock it in May though. It may have been stopped a few times because these get very exorbitant. And these machines, these kind of Bosches, I won't really do sugar to drain because I've had the spin patterns on. But hopefully it'll take these. Okay, I'll have to come in here though when it gets on close to the spin, just to pause if it tries to cut it out. It does stop itself though after a while, so hopefully it'll just stop itself. I don't know though, we'll have to see. Siemens is going to be taking the duvet and the other blanket we had downstairs. Both instant unlock machines, so it should be quite fair. I'm going to use this stuff because I'm trying to use it all up. It's very gloopy. I don't really know, I can't check how gloopy it is to be honest. So I'll put it in there because it does a. That just fits. I don't know. Dropping that. I'm going to put it in there because it's very thick, so it won't slide straight in the machine. We'll put this off in a minute because it's close to the final minute, so I'll probably pop back in. So we're going to do cotton 60, all the default set to it. Speed Perfect Aqua Plus. So 60 degrees, air and 15, 1400 spin. 60, no options, but we are going to advance it to 1600 because we don't want 1200 spin. So there we go. Right then, here we go. Enjoy. It's ready to go. Yeah, water's on. Bosch had a bit more of a delay for the lock. But it's interesting, the Bosch NC jet builds, and what it seems, it just fills through the main. The Bosch does a little pre-wash fill before the main. Obviously, most of you probably know, but if you didn't know, the only way the jet fill comes on if it fills through pre-wash. That's why the form rinse and the second to last rinse. Well, no, the first to last. The one before the form rinse, that's what the jet fills. Very exorbitant on it, so they'll continue a bit. The Siemens is apparently going to take a lot longer, but that machine could that machine normally advances down, and the Bosch could advance up. I prefer how the jet fill kicks on at the beginning though, because it does wet the laundry out of it, so it don't take too long to start filling, like wetting it. Because then you see, that's more absorbent than that one, it's already wet it down more. Siemens will get it though. I'm just going to turn the water on the air, but I'll wait until these two stop filling up. Coming this weekend as well, there'll be another wash race against the Whirlpool Bendix and Hot Punt behind you. There'll be another wash race coming with them machines. And I will plan to get a three-way wash race out of these ones. There's the Bosch WFLs in the end over there, so we'll add that to the wash race against all three of these. Do you know what I mean? How the jet fuel's wetting it way up, way better. Look at that, it's proper wetting it. That's how you do it. That's the way you do it. You can see the see the clothes in the Bosch quite well on the sheets because they're dark blue, so it's hard to see them. Anyway, I'm going to leave you to it now because I need to go back in the house, sort a few things. Anyway, enjoy. some soft training now because I might not be back for tournaments, but I will be back in between, but I want to be here for the tournaments. So, well, Siemens finished sensor. It's a Bosch. Siemens. So that in, we're using Comfort Creation. heater seems like the Bosch did some lock. Yeah, everything started smashing. I had a little suspicion under that, so it'll probably be there for a little bit now, but it looks like the seams are having trouble anyway, so it doesn't matter. Good lord. Yeah, the seams are there for a little bit, trying to get that balanced. It will eventually probably take like that, but I'm not sure, it might. Took it like that in the past. Well, seems hard for that. Bosch should probably do extra rinse there with the night suits, but the thing is, the Bosch's rinse starts as long as the seams has rinsed ages. Bosch's rinse is only about a month and a half. Seams are about three. And the seams holds into the intermediate spins longer. So it's just, this is still dangerous. good. What about the Bosch anti-surface? It's obviously sublocked because of obviously there's too much water in the clothes, not the sheets. So filling back up and tumbling the clothes, that would help people go for it. There's no 3D van sensor in that Bosch oil, so it's a bit kind of go. I don't know what did on the first burst, because I'm going here. Struggle to get a van sensor as I've used. Yeah, I won't take that. No way, it's going to be a bit boiled. Really struggling. No, it looks unbalanced, but it doesn't sound too bad. Oh, nearly got it then. You didn't move. Seems to be a lot lower than I thought it would be. That's what it does, it doesn't seem it just stops. There it goes through again. See, I thought it had a 3D band since we did that, but if you had a 3D band since it would have completely stopped. So I mean, it don't really help it. Pump could be blocked, I don't know though. Hopefully it isn't. That's gonna cause a world of problems. Bosch can check anything. I bet that pump's got the pair, so it's still drying good. Amazing. I feel like the Bosch actually made it do the spin and then the rinse before the seam even gets into the next spin. I'm not saying it will, it probably won't, but how long the seam is rinsed actually amp could be possible. Bosch on to be able to spot. It's been filled, no jet though, because it's not the pre-wash fill. Water just drew about the jet a bit though. It's so smooth though, just the sand the brushes are wearing on it. Plus though, these Bosches do eat motor brushes, the flip. They do eat them. They eat them all these small ones though. I know that. Nah, I think the seams might just go into first intermediate one before I stop swimming. No, second intermediate, sorry. Yep, there we go. Nah, I love before it stopped. That could start off happening again though. Look at the seam, just wants to get this wing. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Damn. Where did that come from? That was nice. Where did that come from? Still pumping. That was beautiful. Problem is though, no, this will probably do an anti-sus. I don't know, so it was worth asking look, that was beautiful. Okay, Siemens is absolutely cheap. I don't care though, that sounds like it's amazing. So as you can see the express program, it says locks at the end of it. But it just didn't be. Gets kicking on there though. Yeah, it's just lock and then add more water. That's a good idea, right? let's get the answers and stuff. That's a high level. I don't think it was a good idea to wash blankets in these two, because Bosch is handled good. It's just the small ones just seem to handle way better than the bigger ones, so like these kind of washers for some reason. Excuse that noise, it's just scratching. Oh my goodness me. I think the last Bosch ever washed their blue circles was the XL16. The XL8's doing them. Both sparking motor machines. Oh, great. Oh, man, that's not shitty. That's going to be a sparky spin now, if you turn that way. seems as drained. Oh, God's sake, you can do it again. There's the Bosch's noise. That is the brushes, that is, by the way. Just let you know. That's what I mean. Tie the motor, it's the brushes. We'll probably do it again the other way, maybe. Yeah, that's the brushes. That little clicking noise, that tick, 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 tick. On the way, it brushes. There it is again. It gets really loud though on one of the probably on one of the turns. It's actually quite quiet this time. What the heck, man? You ain't gonna tech something like that, you should know that. Well, you will eventually. Not this week. That is stupid what I think you do that. Realistically it needs new shocks, but to be honest, I'm not really bothered. I don't really get really bothered about worn shock washing machines. Just is what it is. There's no point replacing them and they'll just start getting worn out again. That is actually ridiculous. Machine techs are quite well with this one anyway, it's just the distribution is sort of a bit bangy. Ridiculous, honestly. Motor still sounds a bit strained, this will work for that. Oh, never mind. Oh my God. Jesus! Good Lord, man. Don't put the machine shut. There's the brushes noise. It's kind of a really piss tight, to be honest. The brushes are going away. Trying to look, I'll tell you, it was that last one. The last one was broken. Yeah, some stops here to give the water a chance to drain. Bounce, 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 bounce. Very bouncy machine. This is quite close though. Straight back into it, that door. I've got 16, he's got 21. I think the boss will probably win this though. To be fair with you. what we're trying. Got it, it seems. So it's just empty yet. To be honest, these two are very important pumps, so support you. I think we like it. No, there we go, extra. Bosch has gone back up a bit, so 17 minutes. Okay. I left the Bosch was doing that. Not the first attempt. I say that the shocks in the Bosch are decent, but not the worst. Just a bit noisy when it goes through the spin. So I mean, it's kind of tanking, I suppose. They don't really move around that much. Seems to be banging the summer ones. Say Bosch. That would be very interesting to spin that. Yep, seems should be off on this there, 90 minutes, if that's 5 minutes. 3 minutes is not allowed to take it again. Well, I'll be able to see because it feels like something open. Yep, keep following it. Oh, it's more Bosch. About it. Look, should I go again? And it's chose to go again. Jesus. Oh, no seams. Ooh, the mark just found it. Oh, great. So when it bounces, it's like flinging the wall straight off, for God's sake. It's not when it bounces, it's like flinging the water out. See, the Bosch is a foolish seam, isn't it? It's then directly straight into the spin on the first cam attempt. That's going to be that. Now, when this starts being now, you're probably starting to spark. looks like Siemens decided to limit the spin. Probably because that's not good. So, we'll service the engine when it's finished. Bosch is the winner. One thing about the exhaust, that's one thing I love about the exhaust, it's the engine never limited. That's one thing I liked about the XL60, it never actually limited a spin. I think the whole time I actually ever had the machine, it never limited one spin in the whole time I had it. And I had that machine for a good year and a half, maybe 2 years. There's no reason why I couldn't go on 60. You'll be going to strap yourself to my spin when you're finished. That'll be it then. I will put on a spin only, but to actually reach 1600 on spin only these machines though, they're about 14 to 1500, which is interesting. I say so. So silent when turning. You'll reach 60 years in service mode, you've got no choice. There we go, so, sorry about that, the floor's a bit wonky, so sorry about knocking the camera around a bit. Oh. You don't like it, do you? You will go in. No choice, mate. What the? Today I want it. I might just have to leave me. Come on. There you go, got a laptop. job over there. Glass. Shake on him. Yeah, I will involve that. I'll try and get all three of them going next. We have got to wash race these three again coming this weekend though. That's not due for anything at the moment. That's got a broken drum spoiler. That I might do a video of actually a compact. But everything else, at the moment, the only thing that's not due for anything is that, because I've filmed a few videos of that, to be honest. Plus, I'm done after that one broke as well. I don't want to use that now. It's kind of concerning. Alright then. Yep, it's pretty unlocked, but it was not. It's just great, eh? So, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. There was a few nice Suzlocks, but it kind of did. Technically, at the end, the Suzlocks did. Man, we got a nice wash race out of them both. Camera's probably not exactly how it was when I left when I set it up earlier, but well, the video's ending then. So let's check the results on them both. Ready to get them out yet, because I need to put on the pegs and stuff to hang them up. Oh, great. Those bloody things stand the door seal. Bloody pink. Oh, I'll have to try and get that off somehow. I don't know how that's going to come off, but... No, I really dribbled it off. Anyway, I hate to send boosters sometimes for that reason. To be honest, the Bosch seems to have done a better job for rinsing. The Siemens rinse is longer. The Bosch seems to have got the smell a bit better into them. So yeah, I thought that's it then. If you guys enjoyed that Bosch race, as I said, the next one that will be coming will be against these three. The ones behind. Yeah. Enjoyed that, and I'm gonna have to try that stand the door seal now, so I will see you later.